Well, for starters, I think, like I've mentioned before, he's a brilliant thinker. He's an intellectual. I mean, you should have seen his economic proposals during the GE, his thoughts on education. It's just all these things. And on top of that, he's also a very personable man, because I know him personally. And I've seen how he really connects to the ground, and he can talk to anyone. So, you know, I can just imagine him representing us not only on a municipal level, but on the global stage as well. He's an intellectual.